We don't want to reconcile because there is no reconciliation necessary in South Africa. We don't hate the blacks. We are not racist. We don't hate anybody. We just ask, if the Zulus have a certain culture, let them have their culture. Why should everybody minimize the value they attach now to their culture and region and language? Why should they minimize it to form a new South Africa? If they want to, let them have their own homeland and let them mix at will.